2012 track. We've done it in this random location here. Here in the mountains. Basically a scouting mission to see what's happening up here, see how much snow we have to play with. There's a little bit, and I don't know if we'll be sledding anytime soon. Weather doesn't look all that great for that. I don't think she's ready yet. So we're sitting here at the sled track. It's December 16th. Last year at this time, the snow was probably about this high. This year we're sitting on about 20 inches. It's pretty thin. This will be the third year. It's gonna be steeper, faster, and more furious than ever. I've got a new track, new route. Luging's gonna end up starting a little bit later than usual this year. You know, 4-foot storms are pretty common. Up to the track and gonna do some sledding this morning. It's an early morning riser. It's fast, it's steep, and it's mildly dangerous for those who have never luged before. You're gonna watch your head on the tunnel. What you call the winter core workout plan. How much do you think this weighs?
You're lifting with your knees there, buddy?
Always.
Have you ever had a fever from a bittersweet refrain? Have you ever kissed the sunshine? Walked between the rain? Well, just climb up on my music and my songs will set you free. Well, just climb up on my music and from there jump off with me. Well, there was a girl named Christmas. Did I tell you she drank gold? She wasn't very hard to capture, but she was rather hard to hold. Well, just climb up on my music and my songs will set you free. Well, just climb up on my music and from there jump off with me. Been in darkness and your mind could find no peace when you woke up after midnight, found your swans had turned to geese. Well, just climb up on my music and my songs will set you free. Well, just climb up on my music and from there jump off with me.